Universe. Welcome to Elmhurst Unplugged 2023. My name is Mia.
And I'm Megan.
We're going to be your hosts this evening.
So Elmhurst Unplugged, for those who don't know, is an acoustic concert where students can come and perform original songs or covers.
Yep, and then during each performance, as the screen you'll see to the side, if you like what you see and hear, please look up the artists. We have their Instagram and Spotify QR codes so you guys can scan. And if you take pictures and post them this evening on whatever social media, tag us at ElmhurstMBSU.
Okay, so we're going to get to our first performer, and that is Dylan Catapat. Dylan is a junior music ed student at Elmhurst who is involved in various ensembles and music organizations on campus. However, he is better known for co-founding the previously performing band, Raspberry Milkshake. This is his third performance at Elmhurst Unplugged, but his first time performing solo. In his free time, Dylan likes to experiment with audio gear, write original music, and spend time with his friends. Give it up for Dylan!
White lips,
lights gone, days end, struggling to pay rent, long nights, strange wind. Put a sock in cold December, but I got you to keep me warm. Every broken night will mend ya, and I'll keep you sheltered from that storm that's raging on. And they say she's in the class 18, stuck in her daydream. Been this way since 18, but lately her face seems slowly sinking, wasting, crumbling like pastries. And they scream the worst things in life come free to us, but I'm out of touch, I'm out of love. I'll pick you up when you're getting down. And out of all these things I've done, I think I love you better now. I'm out of sight, I'm out of mind. I'll do it all for you in time. And out of all these things I've done, I will love you better. So honey, now
tonight, and I keep
just fine without you. Still, it keeps me up at night. Never say that I'm okay, but you know I would lie. And that never leaves my mind. And that keeps me up, because you keep me up.
Thank you.
All right, give it for Dylan one more time. Okay, so while they're setting up, I'm gonna tell you about our next artist, Aiden Pelletier. Aiden has been making music from a very young age. Singing is a more recent addition, but he's had fun writing songs and singing covers of songs. Give it up for Aiden one more time.
Hello? How are y'all doing tonight?
Good!
This first song is going to be a song that I actually wrote with a friend. She's not here today, but the song is kind of about just waking up in the morning and not, you know, wanting to get up. So it's kind of simple, but here it is. Waking up to find I want to rest just a little bit more. Why is it familiar? Dysfunction, I'll stay awake to make my day. Alarm goes off and life begins. I go to work and see another friendly face. It's time to be a human. I smile and fake. I'll be, I'll stay awake to make my day. Thank you. It's time to be a human. I smile and give my laugh. Functioning, I'll be, I'll say, next song is actually, it's going to be a cover. It's a Jacob Collier's song. It's called Little Blue. I'll try to do it justice, but here it is. I don't have the lyrics memorized, so I'm like, shoot, but no justice yet. Okay. Thank you.
Give it up one more time for Aiden Pelletier, everybody. As we're standing up again, next I'm going to introduce our next group. It will be Sage Vineyard and Dominic Jacob. Dominic is a junior music business major with minors in music production and digital media. He's been writing songs since he was 16, and his inspirations include Noah Kahan, Zach Bryan, and the Backseat Lovers.
Yes
indeed. Sage is a sophomore music business major with an art minor. She feels most like herself when she performs and has started writing music so she can share that feeling with others. Everybody, please give a warm welcome to Sage and Dominic.
I wrote it when I was reflecting on my childhood, but also a past friend, and it's called Soccer Team. It's kind of a working title, but yeah. Thank you.
Jason Yost. Jason has been making original music since he was 11 years old, but on stage he's Miles Apollo, taking inspiration from artists like Elton John and Freddie Mercury. He has a flamboyant fashion style and loves to put on a show. Give it up for Miles Apollo.
First song I'm gonna go is an original. I wrote this one during COVID. It's called Thank You for Leaving Me. Hope you like it.
So it's true and true. emotions and set me free. I hate you, I do, hope you're listening well to all of the truth I never had to tell. You abused me, you hate and confuse me. Set me to explode, then never defeat me. Don't want your excuses, don't care, you seduce me. Never forgive with how much you abuse me.
Second one is a cover. It's actually an Elvis song. It's one of my favorites. It's called If I Can Dream. I hope you like it.
Please give it up one more time for Miles Apollo, everybody. All right, our next group is called Let Me Know. They're an indie folk band consisting of Elmhurst Music students Sarah Louise Bergman, Vinny Guido, and Jonathan Stoner. All three of them enjoy songwriting and sharing their music with others. They will be performing two original songs, including Georgia, written by Sarah Louise, and Umbrellas, written by Jonathan. So please give a warm welcome for Let Me Know.
Thank you. everyone doing?
Good!
Man, I feel like it's only me up here. I don't. I need Sarah. Yeah, so that's Sarah singing her last song, Georgia. So this next one is called Umbrellas, and I wrote it. It's basically about like drifting away from a friend. Yeah.
Are you guys ready?
Yeah. Alright. We're good. I also let's give it up for our sound people right now, because like they're working through a lot of stuff.
Took an umbrella when there's no rain. Another picture not in the frame. Told me a story as we crossed those tracks. Wandering memories find themselves back. You said beautiful things scare you most. Don't know what's there till you're close. I hope I drove out to the right place. There is a car parked in the next space. Something tells me that you are here. When I see what hangs on the rearview mirror, you said beautiful things scare most. Don't know what's there till you're close. You said beautiful things scare most, but what I cling to when I'm losing hope. You said beautiful things scare me most. Don't know what's there. Beautiful things scare me most, but what I cling to when I'm losing hope.
Alexa Lopez. She is a junior who's studying communications. She enjoys playing guitar and crocheting in her free time. Put your hands together for Alexa.
Pine Grove.
Okay, I'm gonna retune real quick, so sorry. Turns out I was very out of tune.
it up one more time for that amazing performance from Alexa Lopez.
Alexa!
Okay. Next up is Zach Stevenson. He is a fifth-year senior who just recently finished his music business degree this past fall. He is a drummer, singer-songwriter, president of Sempa, and founder of Elmhurst Unplugged. His very own thing, so he's been here a while. Beginning his songwriting journey during his junior year of high school, Zach has been writing songs on guitar similar to the likes of Rex Orange County, Daniel Caesar, and Shiloh Dynasty. Some of his first live appearances were at this concert 2 years ago, and he hopes you enjoy his performance today. So please welcome Buka Boy as his stage name.
Oh, Buka!
Check, check, check. Hello, everybody.
Hi!
My name's Zach Stevenson. This is my third time doing this, so hopefully I learned a thing or two. Couple things real quick. This guitar is very special to me. I've had it in my family for a very long time. It's actually my dad's guitar, and something cool about it is there's a hole in it because he ran it into a tree when he was like 5 years old. But it adds to the character, it doesn't sound too bad.
Right.
and then also, this hat I'm wearing has also been with me for a while. Not as long, but about sophomore year I got it, and that's when I started making music, and I thought it looked good, so I made it part of Buka Boy. So, yeah, got a couple things to make me comfortable, feel at home. Let's see if it pays off. the first song I'll be singing is an original. It's called I've Been Away, and I would say it's about liking someone and then feeling like they don't like you back. So I hope you enjoy it. Thank you. think I'm good, but I'm not good for you. And that's not hard to see now. One second for the scene change, thank you. One short moment. This second song is a collaboration with me and Jonathan Stoner right here, very talented musician. We wrote this second semester last year, and Jonathan had a great idea for a song, and he played it for me, and I thought it sounded great. So I helped him out, helped him flesh out a second verse, and a little bit of arrangement, and we got this. I hope you like it.
Places
round of time for Zach.
Yes, Zach!
Next up is Vinny Guido. Yes! As well as yes! Vinny writes records. Vinny writes, records, produces, and releases his music independently to all streaming platforms, from After Hours influences, acoustic vocal tracks, to What's Wrong With You Is Wrong With Me. Vinny's evolution and maturity can be visualized through his lyrics, melodies. His most prominent influences are The Beatles, Guided by Voices, Green Day, and can be heard throughout his catalog. Give it up for Vinny!
So before I start, I gotta plug something. I've been told to plug something here. If you don't know, So this is mostly run by the Music Business Student Union, and they usually send all up. And two of the people in that union went rogue, and they started this thing, this interview performance thing, kind of like Tiny Desk. It's called Office Hours. I don't know if you guys like, saw any posts about it, but it's called Office Hours. And yeah, you kind of just see people like perform and answer questions. If you like I said, like Tiny Desk or like Narwhal, it's definitely like that. So the first one's gonna come out on Friday, is what I've been told. So, and there's like a release party and everything for it. Megan will give you more details after when I'm done. But yeah, so you know, look out for that. All right. Okay. Now to play some music. So this is, you know, I'm playing two songs. So the first ones, they're both like written around the same time last year. So two originals. Yeah. Okay. This one is called Nobody's Here. Thank you. This next one's called Without You. So
everybody please get up one more time for Vinny Guido? There we go, I'm tripping up. All right, for our final group of the night, like Vinny said, Office Hour premieres this Friday, and we're having a premiere party for this Friday at 5 in Irian Hall, room 103. Please be there, it's gonna be awesome. Now, for our final group of the night is Holden Meyer and the boys.
Yeah.
The Consensus All-Stars of Elmhurst University, also their roommates. So, please put your hands together for our last group, Holden Meyer and the boys.
Hello, everybody.
Hey.
My name is Holden. These are my boys.
I think we just gotta get right into it.
This is a classic. If you know the words, please sing. This is a cover of Wagon Wheel.
Been dancing.
So rock me, mama, rock when we do. Rock me, mama, and when you feel. So rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, mama, rock me. Rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, mama, rock me. So rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain.
Seems, folks, we are coming up on the last tune of the set. I hope you all have had a blast here at Elmhurst Unplugged. Let's give it up for the great sound people and performers you've heard already tonight. We're gonna close this set out with a tune I think a lot of people are familiar with. I couldn't tell you why. I couldn't tell you how. I can just tell you that I think half the sound crew will sing the pre-chorus, and if they don't, I'm gonna stop playing. Everybody give a hand for Jared!
Yeah. Hey, Jared!
This one's for you, Jared. Sir, welcome to my little hole in the wall. Won't you come inside? I know it's not up to code. I know it gets quite cold in those April winters. But I think I'll be fine. So go and sip your red wine and drop me a line if you need me. Now I don't mean to be rude. Attitude that I can see right through you. You're thinking, oh no, well, oh no, well, oh no, I'm a rascal. Had I known, well, had I known, frankly, sir, you seem like an asshole. So get up off my lawn. I don't wanna see your face no more. Get up off my side, yeah. I don't wanna deal with you, Mr. Landlord.
To a Mr. or Mrs. Moneybags. Please enjoy. I hope this letter finds you well, and if it doesn't, oh well. Hope you get well soon. Anyway. Hello, sir or madame. You think that I give a damn about my state of living? If so, you're sorely mistaken. And if it's my land you're taking, you won't like my friends when you meet them. And yes, that's a threat I intend to follow through. So don't do anything I wouldn't do. When it comes to things I wouldn't do, I fought a cop for a burger. That's Mickey. You watch the whole thing happen.
It's true. I love when he does that sort of thing.
There you go. Well, there you go. There you go.
Thank you, good night.
So it's truly a blast to see them get to perform this. And we would like to say a few thank yous. First, to Student Production Services for the setup and sound. None of this would be possible without them. They helped so much. And then, of course, to the crew that worked this evening, from our stagehands, and to our Music Business Student Union volunteers. So of course, none of this would be help without them either. So, and of course, thank you to Professor John Tanner, who is basically in charge of all this whole thing. And to Music Business Student Union, where this is all from them, so none of this would have happened without them doing this over the years.
Also, everyone give it up for Mia and Jonathan, because they planned this whole thing. They're the heads of this event, and they did a great job. Also, if you post anything about this, please tag us on social media, Elmhurst MBSU. And if you wanna keep this party going, we're going downstairs to the Roost.
Oh.
Gonna keep singing, gonna keep performing, after party. Everyone's invited.
Woo, woo.
All right, get out.
Thank you, Megan.